In this video, I'm going to explain anatomy of amygdala. This almond is amygdala in this video today. Why almond? Why did I prepare almond for amygdala? Because etymology of amygdala is from Greek language. That means almond. Since this model doesn't have amygdala, I prepared almond for amygdala. Fair enough, right? So where is that? Where is location? It's very close to this light green structure. This is hippocampus. Amygdala is very close to hippocampus. It's anterior and superior. It's very close. If you open up anatomy book, you see this kind of relationship. Hippocampus and amygdala. It's like this, you see? That's why amygdala has strong relationship with hippocampus. I am coming back this relationship later. So what is function of amygdala? Main function is amygdala takes fear, anger, rage, joy, happiness, sexual behavior, and social behavior. Mainly, it has very big role for anger and fear. Because these kind of emotions are, it's important for survival, right? Long time ago, when we faced a snake, lion, tiger, we needed to fight or we needed to run away, right? That's why this kind of information is priority for survival. Amygdala takes fear, anger, emotion, then body is ready for fight or run away. This is so important for survival mechanics. Then, amygdala also can take joy, and it has something to do with sexual behavior and social behavior, okay? Basically, it has something to do with emotion. Now, let's talk about relationship with hippocampus. What is function of hippocampus? It is memory, correct? Amygdala, emotion. Hippocampus is memory. Emotion and memory have very strong correlation. Why? Because when you feel stress, when you feel fear, when you feel anger, amygdala sends order to hippocampus. Hey, hippocampus, we are feeling fear, anger, which is emergency. You need to record this information for future, just in case when we experience this kind of emotion again. It's for survival. We need to remember this. Amygdala sends information that then hippocampus stores memory. So this is kind of emotion and memory relationship. You know, this is normal function. This has no problem with that, right? But if you feel stress, if you feel anger chronically, that's gonna be a problem. Amygdala always takes stress information and hippocampus always need to remember that. Then that breaks down the cells of hippocampus. Too much stress, too much anger, too much fear make hippocampus shrink. That's problem, right? Too much stress can lead hippocampus shrink. That can lead Alzheimer's disease. So this amygdala and hippocampus relationship is very, very important. So I am kind of fascinated by emotion and memory relationship. Very important. Now, I would like to add one more structure, which is this one. This is olfactory bulb. This is elongation from olfactory nerve, cranial nerve 1. You smell something, then this information goes through olfactory bulb. Now, olfactory bulb has relationship with amygdala. When you smell something, maybe you smell your enemy. The information goes to amygdala. Hey, this is emergency. Then amygdala is connected to hippocampus. Smelling goes to emotion. Now, emotion can be stored as memory, correct? And this smell, emotion, memory relationship is also fascinating. When you smell something, maybe your favorite food, you immediately remember the scene and the picture of food, right? So this smelling, emotion, memory is very, very quick. And this is very primitive function, right? Again, long time ago, we are on Amazon, we are on savannah. When creature smelled something, smell is information whether it's safe, whether it's dangerous, whether it's poison, toxic, whether it's food. You know, smell was important information for survival. That's why smell is connected to emotion and memory. This is very good structure. So in this video, I explained basic anatomy, function, relationship with amygdala. It has relationship with hippocampus. It has relationship with olfactory nerve. Of course, amygdala is connected to various places because this is such a very important place. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.